I just got past the part where you chuck the alien into space. And now all that's left is a bunch of killer savage robots and really mad humans that are mad at other humans for no apparent reason. So I gotta survive just like I've always done. I'm like suited up though. I got all this stuff. I haven't really needed it. I'm very cautious when I throw things and use things in this. Because one missed throw can really, really screw your game up. So. Boom.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
I'm at the change in alert status.
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
I didn't even do nothing. Alright, wanna play that game? No. Come on. Get some. Oh, what are you doing? Psycho robot. Got you, bro. Oh.
Making me do this.
This is the dude that killed me last time. No, I'm dead. Stupid psycho robots. Back at starting one point. Forgot those dudes were at that door. They kind of screwed it up for me. Excuse me. I burped. must have a full charged weapon. Have this out just in case.
Wait, it's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Sakes, Apollo's let the androids off the leash. They're attacking on sight.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
Shutters in the way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You'll be coming in, Steve.
they done hunting me? I doubt it. I gotta start conserving my ammo. Can't be going gung-ho. Cause it's about to get harder with these stupid androids.
Join the journey. A wealth of new career opportunities awaits you. Come and join the Seekson family today. Seekson, tomorrow, together.
Sleep, Mark John's doom dream.
Be advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level Omega. Thank you.
Yes, finally, save point. Alright, what? Just checking for some more supplies.
Wait, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, it could be set up for life. I have the connections. Shut it up. You're getting old, Wait, so you can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
That's where the Morley dude was, Marlowe. Wonder what happened to him.
Rip. Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo! If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
No. probably could have run from him. But I don't know if there's any others.
Isn't authorized in this facility.
Serving the San Cristobal Medical Facility and Seeds and Synthetics.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeds and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this will all be over.
Alright, so now I gotta go to the freaking other place.
Firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seats and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Big in that elevator now. No alien no more. I can use my flashlight to vent. Knew it. Can I search it?
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Samuel's messed him up.
here's blown. I can't get near it.
Oh, that just made me mad.